What's up, YouTube? Crazy JSU. Beautiful Sunday, now afternoon. It's going to be in the 60s again today in New Hampshire on March 21st. We'll take it. We're going to take a little ride up north today. And I'll probably not turn on the camera till I get to around Laconia. Give you a little tour of Alton Bay. And then up to Guilford, and then up to Laconia and Weirs Beach, where we usually have Laconia Bike Week. And you'll see Lake Winnipesaukee, pretty big lake around here. And I'll check in with you later. Like a landmark for me. Tells me I'm getting close to Lake Winnipesaukee. Think about waving. I don't care what you ride, but normally a lot of guys don't wave sport bikes or vice versa. I have a Harley and a sport bike, so I don't care what you ride. Some guys do. I normally try to wait for the guy to wave, so I'm not like still ice on the lake, so it's gonna be cold around here. I'm gonna see the ice right here. Probably not till April when they call it ice out. Lake Winnipesaukee is a pretty big lake.
tuna stands here. Got a nice hangout area right here on the right hand side. Boats came up and stuff like that. You can park and visit it. And fishermen out there still living on the edge. The lake homes back here. Quite $1 million to cross the street type of deal. Some of them are kind of like questionable condition, but Governor's Island right there. The water park right there. Go-karts. Couple places to stay. Usually you have to book your area if you want to stay here on bike week. You have to book it a year in advance. I don't know how it is right now. COVID going on and stuff. Getting closer though. The road area, this is the Weirs Bridge. Boats go on and on here to visit the lake, the Pongus Bay back that way. The famous sign right there, Weirs. This is the Weirs Boulevard right here. During bike week, both sides of the road are packed with bikes, and then in the middle as well. Once you get this past this crosswalk right here, two rows of bikes in the middle. Train goes through here. They have a Lake Winnipesaukee ferry, dinner cruises and stuff, pretty good. That pier, Anthony's Pier right there, is a pretty good place to hang out and have a couple beers. Used to have this Mexican restaurant up here on the left. Used to have vats of margaritas. Oh my gosh. This place was crazy. This was back in the 90s, early 2000s, you know. What they call it now. Road here gets pretty rough in the wintertime. Ground hasn't had a chance to thaw yet. He's condoed. Freaking ridiculous. Nice car. Wow. That's new right there. Right there, the drain goes through here. They have a smaller train that goes back and forth between here and Meredith. A Hart's Turkey Farm dinner and stuff like that. That's pretty cool. Oh, this guy from New York. Oh my God. Where are you going, buddy? Side here, back into the main road. There's a broken spoke right here on the left-hand side. I'm coming up to it in a second. Good parking place for bikers. I don't think there's anybody there right now. Sure enough. above your place. Then you have a beach bar. Pull your boat up. Right on the beach, right there, to the pier. Hang out in the hotel too. River, I think it's one of the bay, feeds into the Winnipesaukee and then goes down southern New Hampshire, eventually merges into the rivers and gets the ocean. New Hampshire's pretty cool, where, you know, I was here within an hour, and I'm only 20 minutes from the ocean, so now I'm probably about an hour to Mount Washington. Does pretty good events during the week for bike week as well. They close off all auto traffic so motorcycles can go up and down the mountain. End of the video right here. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe if you wish. Really appreciate it. Trying to build this channel a little bit. We'll have more videos coming down for summertime. I'll show you what you guys what this looks like kind of when it's it looks actually nice out. It's like death right here right now. Everything's brown. I'll get some more videos going. We want to do the Kangamangas Highway. Pretty popular area for during summertime. Route 302, the Crawford Notch. Gorgeous area. You actually go through a notch on the highway, on the highway, but Road 302. Going between two big, huge rocks. That 302 is pretty spectacular to use. Anyway, thanks for watching. I won't bore you with the rest of the way home. Maybe I'll get some corners in, something like that, and show you guys. But otherwise, thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button. Peace out.